Hey folks, so in order to perform a bottoms up clean, you want to really look at your grip. You are going to grab the kettlebell deep in your palm, but you're also going to go more to the thumb side corner versus the pinky side corner. So I'm reaching for my kettlebell, I'm moving to thumb side with a deep palm grip. I'm still going to hike the kettlebell and then clean from a deep grip. That's your bottoms up clean.